The COMPACS-RPM system for vibration diagnostics and dynamic balancing of console pump rotors. Vibration is an integral indicator of the state of machinery, and the growth of vibration can be a sign of inevitable malfunction. In this video, we are going to discuss an unbalance, which is often the reason for machinery faults. Unbalance is a misalignment of rotating components, which leads to additional centrifugal force and dynamic loads, causing the destruction of different assemblies and details in the machinery. The unbalance can occur in the normal operation of the machine or by low-quality assembly during production or repair. The COMPACS-RPM bench system is designed for automatic diagnostics of the assembly quality and repair of console pumps, with the possibility of carrying out field dual-plane balancing of rotors. After the pump has been installed on the bench, the COMPACS-RPM sensors are mounted on it. Then the type of pump is selected in the menu, and an automatic diagnostics and balancing are carried out. The system utilizes the unique patented technology of SVOS balancing, which saves the residual life of newly mounted bearing assemblies of pumps. It happens due to the smooth pump acceleration up to operating speed with automatic real-time vibration diagnostics of the assembly's state and unbalance. When the COMPACS-RPM detects that balancing is required, it issues a message to the operator and automatically shows the angle and value of the unbalance both from the impeller and half-coupling sides. Due to the high precision of the unbalance detection, balancing is usually carried out at the first startup. After the tests, the system prints a report which includes all vibrational characteristics of the pump before and after the balancing, as well as recommendations for putting the pump back into operation. Using the COMPACS-RPM system for automatic vibration diagnostics and dynamic field balancing of console pump rotors in production and repair ensures one-time, high-quality assembly of machines. The system excludes the possibility of repeated repairs, reduces the amount of bearings used in repair, thus ensuring that only console pumps with maximum potential life will be put into operation. This guarantees a full system's payback in 4 to 6 months or after 30 to 40 repairs, and at the same time, a reduction in the risk of faults in the operating machinery.